All right, did I make this thing that's, I've called it a drawing pin, it's actually a part of a Motorola. It's connected that customers keep losing the parts, so our shop asked me to make some replacement parts for the customers who keep losing them. So, here's the setup. There's the old Dell laptop died on me, so I had to switch over to an even older NEC laptop that I've got. So here we go. Finished product.